As we add a bit of green to our tree, just like that, my friends. Just sometimes you gotta be the tree, to get the same sensation and look. Also, our LEHS robotics team won third place in their virtual competition. Congratulations to them. Okay, now, so we have a bit of green.
Shredded. Where are you?
I'm taking the day off. Come over here and pick me up.
I can't, Ferris. I'm sick.
If anyone needs a day off, it's Cameron. He's a lot of things to sort out before he graduates.
In fact, something that would help him is if he got his college applications in. Deadlines are fast approaching for things like applications, scholarships, and housing information for colleges. FAFSA is also coming up quick. Cameron needs to get on that now so he can lighten up. He can't be wound up this tight before he goes to college. His roommate will kill him.
My quarantine life.
Waking up at 11 a.m. every morning isn't as great as it seems. When I first knew that I was going to have to quarantine, I was ecstatic. But throughout the week, I've realized just how horrible it is. I'm basically living off of energy drinks right now. My dad sometimes comes in my room to yell at me because of my missing assignments. I've tried picking up new hobbies. I've tried cooking. Didn't work out too entirely well. Sometimes it gets to the point where the only thing keeping me sane is pacing around my room and flexing in my mirror. I'm stuck at home, bored.
New card. What do you think?
Whoa, very nice. Would you look at that?
Picked them up from the printers yesterday.
Good coloring.
It's bone, lettering, silly and braille.
Very cool pigment, but that's nothing.
That's really nice.
Eggshell with vermilion type. What do you think?
Jeez, that's super. I mean, like, how can anyone like you be so tasteful?
I can't believe that Bryce prefers Van Patten's card to mine.
You think those are nice? Check this out.
Whoa, how do you get that?
That's what you get when you get third place in the entrepreneurship challenge for Texas DECA. Me and my partner Mason Brown just did that. And that's not all. Sarah Jones got top 10 in the marketing communication challenge and the selling challenge.
These guys are all showing me up. But I must admit, pretty impressive, Razine.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Travis!
Travis!
Hey, Fernando, what's up?
It's just been a hard year, you know, with the whole quarantine, homework, everything.
I get that. But do you know what's helped me?
No. What?
My Pokemon pets.
You have Pokemon?
Yeah. See?
Wow. And I just have a little dog.
That's cool. The yearbook is looking for pictures of students with their pets.
Travis.
That's right, Travis. Take a photo of you with your pet, and both human and pet need to be in it. Then submit it to the yearbook.
Travis.
Right, include your name, your pet's name, how long you've had the pet, or why the pet is important to you, and make sure that the photo is school appropriate.
When do I need it turned in by? It
needs to be turned in by January 8th.
Awesome.
Travis, return.
I want to be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my reward.
train them in.